Richard, tell me about your experience with Sit Means Sit today.
Oh, it's fantastic. It's a completely different dog than one I dropped off earlier today.
Awesome.
He's actually learned to do stuff and is behaving and sitting, and you know, he's completely different. In a good way.
What kind of issues did you have before bringing him to Sit Means Sit?
He would just basically fight the leash, would get distracted, run and bark at people, all that kind of stuff. He, you know, kind of like no control. But now he's got the control.
Awesome. Happy?
Very happy.
Awesome.